How to apply minoxidil? Minoxidil solution is most commonly used for hair growth. Using minoxidil is a simple process. The entire process only takes a few minutes, which makes it easy to include in your daily routine. Before using minoxidil, always follow necessary instructions or consult your doctor if you are unsure about anything while starting to use it. Clean and dry the scalp area before applying the solution. To use the solution, fill the dropper provided with your solution with 1 ml of minoxidil. Part your hair in the area of thinning and apply the solution evenly to the affected area of the scalp. Using your fingers, rub the minoxidil solution into your scalp. After applying the solution, wash your hands immediately. Do not shampoo your hair for 4 hours after applying minoxidil. Do not use a hair dryer to dry the scalp after you apply minoxidil solution. Do not apply anything to the scalp for 2 hours after application of minoxidil. You can apply oil after 2 hours. It takes time to regenerate your hair in order to see the benefit. Most individuals need to use this drug daily for 3 to 4 months. The use of minoxidil will differ depending on patient, so it is important to follow your doctor's advice while using the same. It is important to allow the minoxidil solution to dry completely after applying it, as it can stain clothing or bed linen if your hair or scalp is not fully dry after using the medicine. It is better to apply minoxidil 1 to 2 hours before leaving for your work or an hour or two before going to bed.